the Pavelski Hintz line there, forcing the Avalanche to defend.
Now Jamie Benn with the puck. Out in front, score! Tyler Seguin, his first goal of the postseason. 1-0 Dallas. Here come the Avalanche. Landeskog curls along the right wing boards. Hands over to Nathan MacKinnon. MacKinnon in the high slot. Shoot! He scores! The Avalanche come right back, 1:04 after the Tyler Seguin goal. We are tied at 1. And Burakovsky there as well. Up the left side and out off the stick of Foxa. Picked up by Jamie Benn. Radulov cutting for the net. He scores! What a setup from Jamie Benn and the finish by Alexander Radulov to give Dallas a 3-1. Back out for a shot by Makar. And now Girard with the puck for Colorado. MacKinnon straight away. Shoots. Blocked in front. Landeskog with it. Step attempt. He scores! Gabe Landeskog cuts the Dallas lead to 1.
And he gets his first goal of the playoffs.
Picked aside by Francois, and now Klingberg with the puck for Dallas. Benn to Seguin. Radulov on his left. Seguin shoots, save, rebound, score! Radulov again! His second of the game. 4-2 Dallas. Colmo, and now Hintz sends the puck around. Zadorov coming together. Big hit on Klingberg. As Hintz shoots and scores! Rofe Hintz, set up by Jason Dickinson to give the Stars a 5-3 lead.
A 2-on-1, but it has to be an onside play. So here is Marjon, twisting to the outside, leading it off back, and Carlo drives! The Bruins strike first! Coyle near the front of the net, and it's 1-0! Side very deliberately now, handing it on to Krejci with 40 to go on the power play. Krejci just drifting back in. He's got Pasternak for the shot. He scores! Pasternak! And it's 2-0. This now is Marchand. Took a glance over his shoulder. Chernak defends him and defends him well. McDonough had it taken away. Finnberg scores! On a feed across from Pasternak to Marchand. And it's 3-0. They're trying. This time it's a pass across. Johnson able to move it along there. Right back to Shattenkirk once more. Then over to Hedman. Shovel shot. They score! It's a 1-goal game!
Centering pass to flex back out for Tanev. Looking for the redirect. And you mentioned the Devils and Sharks on Pete DeBoer's resume. Here comes Alex Tuck. Moving in. He scores! 4-0 Vegas! Stone drifts to the right circle, into the corner for Schmidt. Now back to Stone, out in front, score! Max Pacioretty makes it 5-0 Vegas.
As the Flyers try to get out of trouble. Along the board, Scott Laughton had it, he lost it. Andy Green now for Brock Nielsen. Back for Green. Green with a shot, he scores! Andy Green threw some traffic out in front. 13:54 left in period one. Stolen by the Islanders, Adam Pellick. He'll go deep with it. Sanheim is back. Ross Johnston all over him. It's dug out. There's Pageot. He scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageot makes it 2-0 Islanders.
One pass Varlamov yet. You can bet the frustration's going to mount if that continues.
Barzal for the Islanders this way. Jordan Eberle back for Barzal. He has a man in front, and they score! Anders Lee on the weak side. All smile.
Rantanen shoots. Saved by Hudel, but he looks behind him. Now Kadri directs the puck back out to Makar. Colorado 0-for-1 on the power play in game one. Rantanen for McKinnon. He scores! A blast! 1-0 Colorado. Power play goal, Nathan MacKinnon. Dale Makar for Landeskog. Down low. MacKinnon with the puck, spinning on Sekera. Out to the right circle, score! Rantanen from MacKinnon. 2-0 Colorado, their second power play goal. Right in the box, 5-on-3 for the Dallas Stars. Klingberg for Seguin. Now Radulov. Radulov cross ice. They score! Pavelski on the power play, cutting the Colorado lead in half.
Bogosian can bring it further. Got by one, escapes down to the ice. Coleman scores! And the game is tied! From Cirelli, around in front it comes to Marchand. Then to the outside, it is swept onto the back again, and it's Kruger across to Pasternak. Pasternak, through one, scores! Side of the net! Marchand was there, and it is 2-1. Wrapped up there by Clifton, coming along his point again, emerging and looking for some help, and then he dances free and gets it back over for Hertzog. Score! The toss by Schettenker, and the redirection in, and it is 2-2. It's Clifton with a shot that sailed behind the net. Kept alive, though, by Chara, and then fired right back up ice. And moving back in now is Coleman. Score! Coleman has broken the tie!
Between the legs of Yaroslav Halak. But Coleman, feeling the pressure from the backside, just gets enough of this puck.
Now Carlo. Now Pasternak, a shot knocked down. Rebound, scramble in front. And a feed by Marchand. Would not go, but now it's Pasternak again. Side of the net. Marchand scores! With 3:58. Not out again. Back deep, it's Gord. Stymied there by Krug. Puck taken to the outside by Pallott. Pallott is shot, and it went off the glove of Pallott. Wraparound attempt by Maroon. Rebound, score! It's Pallott! And the Lightning have won in overtime!
Yeah, he just missed it. He had a chance to catch that puck. And he did not. And then Maroon made the power move in behind. And then on the left part of your screen, here comes Pallott.
Send it ahead for Elias Pettersson. Pettersson will start on the line with Tanner Pearson and Toffoli. Here's Pettersson from Tyler Toffoli. Scores! Just like that, he's back. And the Canucks have their first goal and lead in round two.
Already as he has an assist on the go-ahead goal, 1-0 by Toffoli.
And they score on the power play. Bo Horvat set up from behind the net. And it's 2-0. And Tyler Toffoli making a huge impact.
Taken away by Cousins. This line back attack, Pierre, for the Golden Knights. Wow, with Cousins and Tuck. And they score! Alex Tuck beats Jacob Markstrom to cut the Canucks lead to 1.
Throughout that shift, had to stay out there for long.
In front, Pettersson scores! What a finish, and what a pass from Alex Edler!
Can play against anybody, and he has shown that here tonight, but still some work to be done. Vegas with 13 multi-goal comebacks this year. Here's a chance in front, score!
Attempt by Sutter to clear, kept in by Theodore. Now Pacioretty with the puck. Pacioretty with a drive, he scores! It is now a 4-2 game with a minute 26.
For Claude Giroux. Wires assert through center, all the way across. Kevin Hayes with a shot, he scores! Off the post and in, Kevin Hayes! 1:57 in for the Philadelphia. Off a defensive stick. Good play by Sanheim. It goes high in play. Laid off the boards by Myers and out to neutral ice. Ryan Pulock broken up. It's Kevin Hayes holding onto it. Hayes with a shot. He scores! He goes short side. That's 2-for-13. And Kevin Hayes has made it 2-0 Philadelphia. Drawn back by Provorov. A reverse for Travis Sanheim. Wedged out by Giroux. Here's Couturier. Moving in on Letty. Right out in front. Here's a chance. He scores! What a goal! Sean Couturier. More leadership from the Flyers. They lead it. 3-0. He'll take it in. Swing it back for Nick Letty. Letty holding on to it. They have Ryan Pulock on the near point. He has that big shot. Barzal out in front. They score! Anders Lee gets a beautiful pass from Matt Barzal. And the Islanders are on the scoreboard. Moving in on Nick Letty. Goes off the pad of Grice looking for the rebound that's cleaned up. And it's sped out to center by Beauvillier. To the outside, Bailey. Beauvillier in tight. He scores! Anthony Beauvillier brings the Islanders within 1. 2:17 left. We'll keep an eye on Thomas Grice. In a 3-2 game led by the Flyers. A turnover. Pageau with a shot. He scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageau has tied it. back of the goal, Sean Couturier. He'll wind it off the stick of Grice. It's free. Couturier, and it goes high off the glass. Now Myers at the point. His shot scores! Phil Myers from downtown, and the Flyers win in overtime.
And it tips off an Islander forward at the top there and goes into the net. Here's the shot again by Myers. It's off the stick of Lee, bounces down, up and over the glove.
Brought on by Kalorn. Stoked it on back. Sergachev brought it on. Gets it back yet again. Across now for Kalorn, and the shot, he scores!
Made me take advantage.
Mars back along, and right on. Threw one in front that ricocheted on back and is played by Kucherov again. Liberates, got it back for Sergachev. He scores! A rocket from Sergachev, and the power play clicks twice in a row. Krug forced in deeper and around it comes. Led back onto Krejci. Given on to Pasternak, across to Krug's shot. He scores! May have been tipped in front, but it's a power play goal, and the Bruins are on the board.
It kind of just brings you down a little bit and settles you down.
Kasha with a shot that is stopped there by Vasilevskiy. Now he faces a breakaway from Point, who scores!
Point's able to sneak by everybody. As you see him in the neutral zone, he snuck behind all the Bruins defenders, and a nice move here. I mean, he gets Vladar to bite like he's going backhand, then back to forehand.
Say something about the size of equipment that the goaltenders wear too, but at any rate, here is Point bringing this back in. Swaggers around and dealt one around for Kucherov, who scores! Nikita Kucherov with the scoring of that goal has tied Marty St. Louis for the most goals scored.
Bends off McKinnon, now Oleksiak for Haskinen, in behind the net for Ben, out in front, score! Tyler Seguin, 1-0 Dallas.
And no call on that.
Zadorov scores off the faceoff. He beats Hudobin. The Avalanche have tied the game at 1.
Hudobin, and I think it fooled Hudobin. Faceoff win by Kadri. He was 9th during the regular season on faceoffs, and it's a knuckle puck, AJ, that just beats Hudobin.
He shoots, stick to side by Hudobin. Puck set up the boards, held in by Zadorov, and then across. Here's Burakovsky in the slot, shoots, he scores! Andrei Burakovsky gives Colorado a 2-1 lead. In across the line, McKinnon back out to the right point for Makar. Makar around Dickinson. Makar now to the net, and a penalty, they score! Landeskog, delayed penalty was going to be called. Landeskog crashing the net gives the Avalanche a 3-1. Penalty is over. Landeskog out of the box. 4 shots on the power play for the Stars. Here's Hintz to the far side. Score! Gurionov! It's now a 3-2 game just after the power play expired. For Andrew Cogliano. Around to the far side. Radek Paksa. Now Como with a drive. He scores! Blake Como has tied the game at 3.
Physical, he's been hard on guys. He went after McKinnon. He's won faceoffs. Look out.
Here comes McKinnon with Rantanen. Rantanen fires and scores! McKinnon the setup. Rantanen the finish. Chuskin, his former teammate. Puck work back out to Makar. And then across to Canott, the shot. Score! 5-4 Colorado!
Kadri starts it off, he moves it to Makar, Makar to Kanadin, and then watch Kadri right here with the slick stick. He's going to get it to find its way to the back of the net.